It already started moving. I just got here. It's got to be like, I don't know. What time is it? 8:16. Bye, Dad. Have a little bit more time. Set up. Oh, sorry. Where is it? There is it. There it is.
Oh, the flags are still up. I think, right? What was that honking earlier then? Or are they just test honking? Are they still hooked up? I don't think they are. I'm out of focus. Yeah, I don't think they're hooked up anymore. Oh, there's a light. Well, I guess we're doing a DOT style walk around inspection to make sure all your marker lights are on. Kind of like how the school bus drivers do every morning or something like that.
runs a bunch of intermodal trailers. A lot of them.
Where did I do?
Quite a big bunch. Oh, they're all INS too. Look at that. Look at that, someone had a blowout. Fine car TRC set. Let's see that awkward. Okay, I hope they're not stopping. They're stopping. I gotta go all the way around. Thank you. Get out of here. Northwest container. Huh. I've never heard of that one. Northwest container. Look at that.
Okay, so they're shoving. H01 local crew with a foreign power is kinda, that's pretty rare.
H01, still line for Buffalo. Give you about 10 more. Clear across of the switch lead.
Dropping at the Purdue switch.
Thank you. Charlie, go on. Far enough, H01.
Are they picking him up? I wish I could zoom out a little bit more. The whole thing. I guess you're picking him up.
Come on. Feed H1. 1.
Oh, other way. Sorry about that.
I'm gonna see here. Don't probably get your light there, but what's your engine number?
Engine number is
5465. Wish myself to go PD 2B 811. Looking out for you to head down. The QD is reversed down. Like, you don't need permission to come up across over the prospect there, 2-1. Flat 1-2, I'd say 1-2. They got cars out there at Johnson and 217 on main 1.
Alright, roger. This is FF 5465-09. Permission to have stop signal PD 2E main 1, westward direction. Look front for QD that's reversed, and permission to have prospect to cross over from 1 to 2.
You got that permission to cross over at Prospect 1 to 2 there, over.
Roger, got the permission to cross over at Prospect 1 to 2.
Alright.
We're okay to highball that crossover, over?
That's correct, over.
Roger.
H01, BNSF, 8284, over.
H01, then go ahead. Are you coming back to Buffalo?
No, we had a little bit of a change of plans. I'm actually coming up to CPBD on track 5, looking to go 2 east, 1309 is clear. Then go 2 east to NS Main 1, open up at Liberty, do some work in the mill yard, over.
All right. I'll get back you in about there, 2 east there behind that 309, and then we'll talk to you bye when you get on uptime.
Casino location, track 5, 2 east, 1309 is clear, and then talk to bye once I'm all on 2 east to Main 1, open up at Liberty. Thank you, H01L.
Yeah. No. Forgot it. The handle was so loose. That lot of good that did. Ruined that whole shot. They're not going too far. They're going to stop up there probably like 3 or 4 more car lengths maybe. I just did a video about my railroad-related history in this bag here. And, H01's coming back through. So I'm gonna catch him coming through again.
H01, your line, Buffalo.
Line 760.
Double clear back 330. Take Virginia, clear connector switch, dropping at it.
Oh, they dropped him off.
Roger.
I guess I gotta go work in middle yard then. All right. But yeah, if you want to find out about this, if that was in my pocket, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Check out the next video. I'm out.